Hi guys, and welcome to Read Aloud for online learning. The way that you are going to access this is you are going to go to classwork, and here I have organized all of our assignments for this week under the header April 14th, 17th. So you're going to go down to Save Me a Seat, Section 1, Reading Comprehension. You're going to click that. And then you have four different steps here. So step one, you're already doing, you're watching the YouTube video of me explaining how to read our new book. Step two, you are going to open the Google Slides for the book. So that is right here. I have created a Google Slide document that everybody has access to, and I've taken pictures of the book and I have put them into our Google Slides. You guys are all able to access the book. Step three, you're going to click here and log into your Epic account. Now, this book is a little bit more of a challenging read, so you can read on the Google Slides here, but you can also access an audiobook version of our new Read Aloud and listen to somebody else read the book, okay? And then step four, once you have completed the first section of the book that we are doing, you're going to do a Google form, and there's some reading comprehension questions in here just so I can see that if you guys are understanding our new novel. So when you click on the Google Slides, it's going to take you here. So Save Me a Seat, Section 1. This is what the book cover looks like. The first page of our Google Slide here has some questions that I want you guys to do at home by yourself or with a parent. Just some prediction questions, what you think the book is going to be about. And then I have a book trailer here. So this book trailer is going to give you a little preview of the book. It's going to talk about some of the characters in the book and give you a little taste of what the book is going to be about. And I hope it makes you guys really excited for a new read aloud. Then when you go to the next part, it has our week here. And then I have section one. So section one of the book is called Monday Chicken Fingers. Part one is chapters 1 to 4, pages 3 to 29, and then part two is chapters 5 to 8, and that is pages 30 to 45. Now, I have some vocabulary words that I pulled out from the first section of the book that I thought that most people wouldn't know. So I've included the vocabulary word and then a definition. And then a picture to go along with it. So the reason why I did this was so that you guys understood some of the new words that you might encounter in the book. And this is going to help you paint a better picture in your mind while you're reading. If you understand the vocabulary words, you're going to have a really good visualization happening in your mind. And when we were in class, we talked about visualizing being a very important reading strategy for good readers. Good readers are able to have that movie playing in their head while they're reading because it helps you understand the book better. So I've pulled out all the words that I felt might be new to most of the people in our class. And I've also included pictures so you guys can really have a good visualization of what you are reading. So if there's anything on here that you're still not quite sure about, go ahead and go on YouTube and maybe watch some videos. I know leeches, many of you will not have seen those before. Those are pretty cool little creatures. And then some of these recipes, you could even challenge yourself, look these up and maybe make them at home. So the next part of our slide here, says click here to listen to the audiobook. So this link is going to take you to your Epic account, and I have already assigned everybody our new read aloud as an audiobook, okay? And then you're going to follow along and stop on pages, not 39, that is a typing error. We're going to be stopping on pages 45. Then it's going to take you to the book pages that I've taken pictures of and then put them on here. So you can, just like when we were in class, you can follow along here and then listen to the audio clip on your Epic account. And then you can scroll all the way through here while you are reading. You can also present this and make this full screen so that it's easier for you to read. And then I stop you here, and I haven't posted any more of the book pages for section one because I don't want you to go ahead. And at this point here, you're going to go to Google Classroom and complete the reading comprehension questions. So back in Google Classroom, that's right here, the Google form. Again, those are just the reading comprehension questions. So Make sure that you are following along on the Google Slides, you are listening along on Epic, and then you are completing your reading comprehension questions. I really hope you guys enjoy this book. I've read it many times and I love it. If you have any questions, please make sure to ask. Enjoy!